everyone. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. We have it. New expedition is out. Expedition 11, Voyagers. It has been a while since we've played No Man's Sky on the channel, hasn't it? But now that we got some new content out, got some new stuff to explore, we're going to hop right in. Well, I say right in. I have no ability to dictate the length of this load-in sequence. There we go. Set our timer so we don't go too long. Yes, initialize the expedition. Bam. Didn't expect this. Can't say I'm fussed about it. Sweet. Yes, yes, yes. Nice. Aha. The Otakamura has begun. Right, complete all the money. Space. Right. Perfect. Okay. I knew absolutely nothing about this expedition going in, but we spawn on the bridge of our freighter, of our capital ship. Yeah. Sweet. Hello, Captain. Nice. Singularity engine in not installed. Interesting. Good. What manner? Ah, yes, a simple canister design. Alright, let's see what kind of freighter base we spawns with. Do 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 do. Fish tank. Sweet. Okay. Go ahead and gather some carbon. Sweet. So we got some open biological rooms with a big old fish tank. I love it. Glass windows. Ah, all right. So symmetrical fish tankage. Sweet. Okay. Source of carbon. Sweet. Na-na-na-na. There we go. All right. Lovely jubbly. That'll work. Land on a planet. What does this give me? This gives me hyperdrive plans, okay. Base computer plans, teleport receiver, nice. Decorative base parts. Discover critters, alright. Explore on foot. Adopt a companion. Learn some Gek words. And reach the first rendezvous point. Okay, easy peasy. There we go. Fleet command room. Perfect. OK. Cannot build missing components, no gold. Yes. Alright, let's head down and take a look at our ship. Okay, we have an explorer. Unsurprisingly. Visibility. Right. Flourishing planet. Space station. Reeking planet. Is that the flourishing planet? That's an overgrown planet. High sentinel activity. Overgrown planet. Dissonance detected! Maybe we want to deal with... Maybe we want to be on a dissonant planet. Maybe we don't. What kind of planet? Infested planet. A high sentinel activity. Well, don't really want to deal with high sentinel activity, so I guess the dissonant planet it is. Where? Oh, there it is. Right. It's an overgrown planet. Yeah. Shouldn't be. Gold. Hey. Uh-huh. Where to land? Here's good. Yeah, the landing area is not clear because the game won't finish loading in crap. Alright, so we'll just kind of hover lazily. Yeah, got some dihydrogen. There we go. Right, boundary failing. Hop out of the ship. Yes. Perfect. Okay, survey the planet. Step foot on it, anyways. Okay. So, powerful mining beam upgrade and hyperdrive plans and creature pellets. Sure. Go. Away. Yes, we need chromatic metal and microprocessor. Good. Now, warp to a new system. Yeah, go ahead. Go away. Sure. What do we got here? We got critically damaged, huh? So we need chromatic metal, antimatter, and antimatter housing, which is just a whole bunch of fuckload of chromatic metal. Do I have a terrain manipulator? I do. What do we have? That there. That there. There we go. Hazard protection battery. There we go. Now we're getting some adjacency bonuses. Ah. Copper. We need copper and copious amounts. Copper. Go ahead and grab some Gek words whilst we're here. Oh, wrong button. So the Gek, yes, okay. Hi, hey, yes, right. Yeah. Vision takes shape, name's form intact. Accept the knowledge. I've learned the Gek word for Gek. Oh, a mirror. He's ugly as hell. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna mess with it. They're currently kind of bugged out and they are both highly pissed and non-aggroed to me, so I think I'm going to... avail myself of my good fortune. And make with the escape. You said you were baiting once before. that a gravitino ball? Yes, I will not be touching that. Though I am mildly curious what kind of response the gravitino ball triggers on a dissonant world. Quite make it to the end. Ooh, this is a big deposit. You know what? Not sure what's going on there with the gun, but you know what? Riveting gameplay, I'm sure. So very, very riveting, as I'm. How much have I gotten? I have got 200 copper already. In case you're wondering, yes, you will get more copper. You will more efficiently mine. Well, depends on what you mean by efficient. You will make more efficient use of the voxels, the fewer voxels you destroy with each consumption of fuel. I've only gone around the perimeter. I already have 200. Thank you. actually fire the... Come on! Stop putting the fucking thing away! How much have I got? I've got... I don't know. I find this rather interesting myself, but I can imagine this would be rather unengaging gameplay. But, weapon charge depleted.
Weather warning.
Bam. Gravitational anomaly, alright. Well, good thing I'm making myself a roof. Itch nose. Fire the gun! Fuck! Well, I'm slipping and sliding. I don't give a fuck if you're slipping and sliding. When I push the fire button, I expect you to fire the gun. I mean, if I miss because I'm slipping and sliding, that's entirely fair. But when I pull the trigger, I expect the gun to fire. What have we got? We've got, all right. Oh, perfect.
Weather
anti-hydrogen. I'm gonna need to make launch fuel. Ah, frigates on patrol. Ah, over 1,000. Perfect. Now, where the hell is my we got cows. Oh, where my damn ship is. Now, where the heck is my ship? Where's the animal I haven't scanned over there? Oh, hello. Phone call. Give me a second, folks. just discussing potential birthday plans. I actually don't have any plans at the moment. How time doth fly. All that jazz. I'll grab carbon from the ship. Geode analyzer. All right, yeah, some ferrite. So we got some ferrite. We got some dihydrogen. Fragments. Blammo. Alright, sure. Okay, perfect. Yeah, that is going to be just exactly enough to make a couple of portable I have enough for the portable I need some oxygen. Okay. That means I need hazardous flora. Oh, there's some around here. Ah, there it is. Hazardous flora is the quickest and easiest way of obtaining oxygen. Because they are always composed of oxygen. Huh? Scan. Ah, there it is. I know there's some more around. I know there's one nearby the ship. Ship's over there. God damn it, come on. Righty-ho. Perfect. I only found the one Gek thing, huh? One knowledge stone. I think I need to find some more knowledge stones. Oh, there's one right there. Fall in a hole, eh? You know what? We need some cobalt. Oh, cobalt and copper. Don't mind if I guess. Cobalt and silver. Also, don't mind if I guess. Subterranean relic. Subterranean relic. Subterranean relic. Got some cobalt, got some silver, got some platinum. Nice. Any more subterranean relics? Not that are immediately visible. Okay. Out of here. We need to learn 6 Gek words before we fully beat a hasty retreat. Discover critters. Yeah. Ah, knowledge stone. Knowledge stone. Maybe I should, ow, hello. Ah, there you are. How much oxygen do I have? Not quite enough. So I'm gonna need at least 2 of the machines. 2 of those infernal machines. 361. 41. That one is just ever so slightly closer. Pretty much the only species left to discover, I think, are the water species. Is that the... I think that was the cows. Being stupid. Being hurtful. I keep tripping over something taking damage. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Oof. There we go. That's a sufficiency of oxygen to build 2. What do we got? We got life support gel. Nice. More sodium. You get me? Dense carbon. Sweet. Ah, there you are. I see you, oh fuck. Fire the goddamn gun! ship is in vaguely that direction. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be perfect. Nice. Some oxygen-bearing plants. Oxygen-rich plants. Now, where the hell is mine there is mine ship. Another knowledge stone. Perfect. I get the fart plants while I'm here. As more oxygen is never a bad thing. Oh, hell. Yeah, nice. I think I've already interacted with that one. Yes, I have. Okay. You know what? That's fine. We'll head up to the space station and we'll talk to some people there. Eh, go ahead and save the game. Reposition the ship. Hell yeah! That's kind of what I figured. That, oh, we're in Eisentam, eh? Yeah, it's kind of what I figured, that the explorers would have the best... have, the most efficient launch thrusters by default. Mighty hell. Sales gack. Sales gack. Merchant. Merchant. Where'd he go? Okay. Ooh, we got ships. Guest. Work deck. Recruit life form to squadron. Well, offer to trade. What do we got? What do we got? Buying. We got tritium, eh? I have 18,000 units. I should probably buy some tritium. I can buy 1,000 units worth of tritium. we're gonna buy 100 units of tritium. The explorer bailed on us. Anyone else here? No. Okay. Wow, okay, that's quite quick. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and put that in there. Why did I put my carbon down? Righty ho 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 ho. Okay. First things first. There we are. Portable refiner. I need some metal platings. Perfect. Bam. Yes, 132 ferrite. Nice. Ah, yes, that's why they went into my inventory. Makes perfect sense. Sure. God damn it. Right, more ferrite dust, or should we get to... Well, let's dupe the condensed carbon. Thank you. is carbon. Right. I should probably make some more. Damn it. Oh yeah, this stuff adds up quick. Perfect. Yeah, we should, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and, make some more ferrite dust. And finally, just like that, our resources are forever and never ending. Good stuff. Now we need money. We should probably triple the oxygen first before we go ahead and... gather 6 vortex cubes. Well, alrighty then. Yeah, that didn't quite duplicate correctly, but we're gonna mighty hell. I'm a little disappointed we didn't get the backpack, who to what's it, but, you know. No. What am I doing? I need metal plating, and... there we go. 5, and 6. Blammo. 1,000 oxygen. Boom. It's just that easy. You know what? Let's go ahead and put these on the starship. Yeah, let's go ahead and get us some dihydrogen cooking. Let's get some dihydrogen up in this bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put that in there. You know, we're gonna put that in there as well. And exosuit. And now we're gonna not dupe. Put it down. Righty ho. Bam.
Technology recharge.
Bam.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Bam. And finally, bam. Nice. Right, so I'm going to install technology. We need 5 microprocessors.
Technology installed.
Automatic metal. Right. Do I know how to make? I do. How many of these do I need? I need two. And antimatter housing is... yes. Perfect. Nice. Okay. I have no fuel. Right, out of chromatic metal. Still good on oxygen. Still good on condensed carbon. Still good on ferrite. I am dreadfully low on chromatic metal. Yeah. One for the starship, one for... so we need 5 microprocessors. Right. Okay. So... pin formula thing. Thank you. Yes. Phase 3. Graphical component plans. Nice. Nice. Microprocessor? Amino chamber. I've never actually used a computer chamber. Can I make microprocessors? Yes. Chromatic metal and carbon nanotubes. Alright, easy peasy. Carbon nanotubes. One. Need chromatic metal. Okay. Need lots of chromatic metal. God damn it. One in there. There. Yep, 300. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Righty ho. 8,000 straight up. Nice. Perfect. Craft some microprocessors. Blammo. Nice. Perfect. You. Bam. Okay. We got launch fuel, so... Righty-ho. We need monies. Righty-ho. Right. Let's do that again with the Gek relics. Let's go ahead and make some launch fuel, and then we're going to get the hell out of here. Two metal platings and a dihydrogen gelée. bounce around so much. Battle platings, eh? And we're gonna set this right there. And store point saved. Perfect. Okay. I think we've done enough shenanigans for a while. Right, okay. Ship has launch fuel for days. Hydrogen, we've got cobalt. I think I'm gonna leave it. Freighter. Repair kit. Right. Okay. Multi-tool is good. Freighter is golden. We're gonna go stop at the. Just gonna go see if we've got. Hello. Offload our crap to him. You. Sell. Starship inventory. 1 million units worth of Gek relics. Probably should have kept one. Oh well. Yeah, that's fine. Buying tritium, residual goop, star bulb, Gek nippage. We'll take one of those. Right. Okay. We need to. Oh, well, probably should. Okay. Right. I want to go to the station right quick. Gacknap. Yeah, freighter. Station, we're gonna get a where is that station? There's the station, so there. Who's your babos? The kittens. Not this, okay. We're rapidly running out of time, but we're making solid progress. Yes, yes, yes. Epic music, because first time in space station. Do all the expeditions, and this stuff gets old real quick. Ushida Hub. Good. Right, okay. Is there a person? No, let's grab the, yes. Thank you. Oil Gek. Ah, I'm gonna go with the technology symbol. Word of their language. I have learned the Gek word for ship. Perfect. Yes. Excellent. And I... Oh, it's gotta smash my face against the door. Right. 6 vortex cubes. Perfect. Back to phase 1. System. Scented bottles for spawn relics. Nice. Ah, yes, for spawn relics. Yes, okay. Scented bottles. Only worth 1,000 units apiece, but nanites. Sure. That was a shuttle. Yeah. Okay. Expedition route. That's pretty much all the further I can go. Hyperdrive range is 125. Hyperdrive range is 109. Okay. Sure. Okay. We go there. Retro Kitty. Retro Kitty. At least my ship is symmetrical. Really don't like the asymmetrical explorers. Now, yeah, I know the shuttles can technically be asymmetrical too, but how much, but the degree of asymmetry is a lot less, and it's a lot easier to deal with. There we go. Okay. Nice. We have a damp planet. Went to light speed. Yes. A glacial planet. What do we got here? A rocky planet. There's the space station. Dead planet. And Zabigan is the damp planet. There's one behind the damp planets over there. Dead planet, parched planet, rocky planet, glacial planet, noxious planet. Ah, yes. Lovely. What do we got? We got collect reward, base computer plans, and prepackaged teleport receiver unit. Yes. What is this for? This is... long distance. Okay, perfect. Goes in the starship. Perfect. Teleport receiver. Oh yeah, yeah, we got the matter beam. Yeah, spawns with the matter beam. Nice. Nice, nice. Item teleportation enabled. Perfection. So, we need to throw a base computer down. Or I need to... I have no fuel. That's 121 light years. 131 light years, of course. And leave. Okay, let's hit up the space station. I have any I have 13 nanites. Discoveries. Upload all. 74 nanites received. Nice. Perfect. Let's see if we got some things we can scan. Yeah, some of these desk things to fiddle. That was not what I wanted to fiddle with. Alright, that's a handful of nanites. There's some more nanites. Not as many desk things to fiddle with here. Oh, that one's nav data. That one give me, yeah, that's right. Just smash your face into the door. Extract nanites. Perfect, okay. What do we got? Ferrite dust. Wiring looms. Pugnia. Right, alright. Okay, let's... 182. Okay, that should be enough to get a hyperdrive upgrade. A basic hyperdrive upgrade. What was it? Hyperdrive upgrade. Perfect. You don't actually have a better hyperdrive upgrade. Photon cannon module. Cyclotron, cyclotron. Yeah, we're gonna go with the hyperdrive upgrade. And yeah, we'll stick with that for now. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Hyperdrive range. Nice. We now do 209. Do I not have a supercharge slot? It looks like I do not have a supercharge slot. Oh well. I need to make that. And that. And therefore, that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to whip up some... Unlike any of these planets. Oh, hello. I have a Normandy. Inspect my fleet, eh? And suddenly my ship is crewed with now Viking, of course. Because that's how that works. Well, my hangar crew is Viking. Yep, oh. I just have a merchant vessel. Nice. Still need gold. Still haven't gone to go get gold. Not that it's all that important. One... Oh, yeah, and that's, that is all the time we have for tonight. We got some, decent progress started. No, put that down. Yeah. And whammo. Whammo. Righty-ho. Excellent. There we go. Now we really don't ever have to worry about fuel again. So, we need to establish a base... Discover some critters. Haven't walked around on foot enough. But we're going to go ahead to the... yeah. That's pretty much all we've got the time for today. So, I'm going to leave it there. Thanks for coming along for the ride. Come on! There we go. Yes.